Hi Kristen, this is Alan Sherman here. Let's sign into your account using that address. And that takes us to the front page. I see you have 80 site credits, and let's go up here to get your education completion report. And there it is, and here's the webinar that we had so much trouble getting. It was really because of the multiple addresses. Now we've fixed that. So if you click on this, you can see your certificate here. You can download it or you can email it. And that's okay. I don't know why you got that 801 error, but it looks like it's all fixed now. And you can go on using the site.